Hello everyone, and welcome back to Metroid Prime. That's all. I'm Amare, and Dak is here to laugh at my failures as usual.
Laugh is a strong word.
There's stuff down there.
He's on.
I see. What, not all that? I'm not very affected by ice.
You
know, this is a search attack.
You can try scanning these and pirates, make sure it's one variant you bought.
Oh yeah.
And we'll deploy new variants.
Yeah, very easy to scan them, by
the way. That is definitely a shadow pirate. So you've probably already scanned it.
No one.
The thermal visor would be really helpful against that.
This way, I guess. Oh, I was charging. No powers, guys, look different.
What is it they are?
Yeah, that would do it.
Recording to logbook.
Remember when the pirates were not able to do them? use waving, got it.
What it doesn't actually say is they're in, it says they're weak to the waving. What it doesn't say is they're immune to the other weapons. More or less.
No. Hello there. Goodbye there.
Hi. Bye.
Thank you so much.
Alright. I'm trying to track where you are, but the phase on maps mines is a little confusing.
I can imagine.
Shadow pirate. Statue.
Yep.
Hey, try looking up. That room. Still can't access anything in this room. Hey, you can scan that.
Yeah, kind of figures. Pirate Alpha.
Recording to logbook.
Elite Pirate Alpha.
Platform systems active. Yay! can do the thing.
Hey look, wave troopers.
Yo.
I literally aim better without the look on. At least in most cases. More platforms.
Yup. Platform.
I'm gonna go ahead and start checking.
Joke's on you! It's not wave troopers this time!
Is that just like a normal thing?
I mean, you can scan them.
Let's just go a little bit.
Power troopers.
So I see. Report to battle station, huh? Hmm. That's not worrying whatsoever.
Well, I mean, considering the big laser in the center of the room.
Yeah.
Sounds like it's a mining beam. Anyway.
Thermal power signature, huh?
Pop out. Face!
Fine. There's still more things to scan.
Yeah, like all the stuff at that terminal.
Yeah.
Hey, what do you think that morph ball thing is for?
Right.
You didn't even notice it, did you?
I did, and then I forgot about it.
Sounds like something you do. That you can bomb to get out.
I guess I just can't eat again.
Congratulations, found the way forward. The rest of that stuff is irrelevant. There's nothing there.
I was about to say, it says it could cause collapse, so maybe think maybe it was also destructible, but...
It is destructible, but as far as I know, you don't find anything there.
How about a fun idea is it to do this? Not that bad, actually.
I mean, actually, it's entirely plausible if there's a missile hidden in there somewhere. I don't know exactly where it is, but you know, it's fine. Yeah, this room. It gave me bits.
It gave you what?
Bits.
Hmm. I see.
You gotta figure out which one you want. You're looking for the power bomber.
I don't really know which one is the power bomb.
I couldn't tell you. This map isn't exactly 3D.
Nor can I really do much even from here, at least. I guess we'll just have to experiment and find out.
I believe the phrase you're looking for is fuck around. sign up.
Yeah, exactly. Okay, so this one. Change the center.
Remember, that little diagram shows you how they're lining up.
Yeah, I guess I just got out of it too soon. I thought I could just place the bomb and then leave, but it did not like that.
There
is something here.
Hello? Go through it.
Fair enough.
Jump! Jump! I think you're going the right way.
Okay. Whee!
What did I think? I can't believe everything I say. Have a modicum of,
based on mine's level 2.
Independent reason.
I mean, it was either that or go back and try another random door, so...
You seem to be on the right trail, though.
And I'm heading to the level 2 of the mines now. Close as bro.
Yes, you're on the right track. That ragdoll, though.
The feeling when the charge him is more powerful than the missiles.
You should enjoy.
That's so. They're just broken normal missiles too. Super missiles to work and confirm. You just have to hit them when they're not blocking.
Wasn't that fun?
I'm gonna have to deal with a lot of more of them, aren't I?
Probably. You can manage. It's nothing you haven't dealt with before.
Okay.
Hey, you have friends. Those are just pirates. Ironically, not immune to being frozen.
Yeah, you would think, right?
You would think, but we know what happens when you think.
No shit!
Science team wisely decided to move on afterward.
Moving, not even the very advanced space pirates can figure out how the hell does she fit in there.
The world may never know.
That's an artillery cannon, son. Aggression level is not rising. Or some hunter activity, I mean. None of these things are worrying whatsoever.
None of these things are interesting to you whatsoever.
I mean, this means I'm gonna be killing more Metroids. Offline. So there's that. And then the. What's that? Oh, that's underneath. Which way do I go now? I'm already up here.
Okay, yeah, you're on the right track. It's time to leave.
I see. Metroid feeding. The fact that there needs to be a rule. Military unintelligence, huh?
Don't worry about it.
This results for vital simulation against Amos Arana, promising. Yeah, about that.
Yes, promising, just like the last 50 test batches against her.
Yeah. And is that in case I somehow make it from the other direction? Let's go this way. Getting the feeling that there's a lot of things here I'm going to regret. That couldn't possibly go wrong. Could be taking offline immediately. Well, I can probably try to work on that.
You should work on that, in fact. There's something under there.
I see.
Hit it. You took it from drone.
It's always the feeling of a square thing. I don't see the nose.
Your radar. Might be close. I don't know.
Whatever it is.
It's infuriating.
Seems like you're not.
Enjoy.
I see. It's a maze.
It's not that bad. Oh, that was shocking of you.
Okay.
Set a bomb here.
Sure.
Hey, don't question it. ahead and mark power bomb down.
Yeah, might as well at this point. So does that mean that we're using my power bombs as a power source?
Also, I love how you, on the tracker, you're supposed to have a grapple beam before it lets you mark power bomb for some reason.
Weird. It's probably like because that. It's probably because
you need power bomb. Power bomb and grapple beam before you can mark off power bomb.
Hmm.
But you need power bombs to get the grapple beam.
It's probably some logic for the randomizer, like if you don't have power bombs when you get whatever's down there, you can't get out or something.
Anyway, that door's open.
So it is. Just the one on the other side, I think.
I didn't go that way.
Well, we're gonna find out.
Or did I?
What was...
Oh. Hmm? You're not gonna be able to go very far that way, but go ahead.
Might as well.
Or maybe I was looking at the wrong door. But whichever way is progress, you won't be able to go very far.
Hmm. I'm gonna have to remember which button is down on the D-pad. Hey darling, which button is down on the D-pad?
I think it's the missile button while you're in Morph Ball.
It is. Aren't they face-onizing Metroids?
What do you think?
Military stupidity, I know.
Hey, what's that button do?
You know, you think there would be some confirmation from Porta instead of just count the thing. It is now.
It is now open season.
Yeah, basically.
Also, how fast the Metroids kill them.
Yep.
And Samus can somehow endure them.
Mm-hmm. I mean, they very clearly have a lot more HP than they do.
Yeah.
awesome. All right.
So anyway, you're not gonna be getting very far.
Instead, I'm supposed to go all the way over there.
Spectral presence detected.
Yay.
You know what that means. Literally, you just leave the mines the way you came in. Well, not quite, but yeah.
That's not annoying whatsoever.
But hey, you can grab a grapple beam on your way out, though.
That would be nice.
But yeah, as you can imagine, oh, that's phase on it. That's harmful to your health.
I mean, so was lava.
Phase on's a little more dangerous.
No shit. G.
It's like, it's literally 5 minutes. Why are y'all here?
Seem to respawn. Wait a minute.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, it's dead. Parkour, parkour. I really hope there's not another drone waiting for to knock me down. I say as I grab the waiting just in case. I could have deleted. Maybe useful. Could be remotely useful. Especially at telling me how much shit I missed. Not that much, so, I guess. At least not down here. Ah, at least to level 3. Well, I guess we need to
not go that way.
At least further down, doesn't it?
Yes, it does.
That would probably be dangerous.
Yes, it would. So you're gonna want to go into that ventilation shaft that's full of poison gas now.
Are you sure about that?
Yes.
Fair enough, I guess.
I can't argue with that logic.
So it was where I came from. So right across.
Is Now, there is a way to deal with the poison gas here. See if you can figure it out faster than I did. Don't waste the power bombs. It isn't that, I can promise you that. You're so close, but so far. Hello, coaster. Nope. Back up a little more. We'll go. Yeah, it took me way too long to figure that out.
Yay.
You're welcome. Thing!
Very useful thing. Recover all the HP I wasted on this. And now to suffer. I guess that wasn't too bad.
Just so you feel a little smarter about yourself. I did that and still looked around and wondered how the hell I was supposed to get out. I am just stupid. Like, really, really stupid.
Don't worry about it. So I'm not supposed to go down that way, right?
Correct. That would be death right now.
As tempting as it is to try anyway. I believe I almost tried to walk that pathway without killing them first. Alright, so that was a shortcut, which I should probably open up. But that one's a thing.
That is your grapple beam.
Makes sense to me. How did I not notice you, and why were you just standing there without attacking me?
What, the Metroid?
Yeah.
They do that. They're not always that bright. There's another one down there.
I see. So that's why I couldn't get the grapple beam first.
Mm-hmm.
Anyway, I need to get the...
get
yellow.
Hi. Yellow one aligned.
Maybe should we start away? Yep.
Thank you.
Actually, in Super Metroid, that's the default way to beat Metroids. Freeze them and then...
freezing them? Yeah.
Well, you know, the freeze beam followed by missiles.
I would not be surprised.
Right. There you are. god, no boss fight.
Nope.
I guess they ran out of new random monsters to fight.
Grapple beam acquired.
Yay. I can just... Nice. I see.
You see?
I guess that wasn't a hidden item. Alright, I can just go grab this thing. Right, that's what we want.
Alright, so there is a missile in the main quarry area.
Here?
Yes.
Okay.
Also, in security access A, there's another item. You just dropped down. You just dropped down.
Yes, I have access to the software again now. Is that what I need to get the...
Missile, I think so. Maybe... It seems to be along that back wall. But what do I know? Look around. Find out.
Fair enough. There's a grapple point now, which will take me back, right back to where I came from.
That is not where you need to go.
I kinda figured, but you know.
No, you're just gonna need to move the crane. The crane.
I see. Wire power. Yay. We beat the thing.
You will never be free of the mini games.
Nope. Yeah. I see. Thank you.
Congratulations, you acquired explosives.
So back to the overworld now.
That is a way you can go.
Because I'm supposed to go. Where was the place that I got mad?
Up the elevator.
So yes. Up the elevator we go.
So now you're just gonna go up.
Oh, oh yeah. Oh shit.
It's almost like this place is full of phazon, which is highly radioactive.
Actually do something about this. Extra wing.
Okay, now there is thing in here, so I didn't know. I hope you like doing a janky half pipe. That's what you're about to do. Yeah, this one is a royal pain in the ass. It took me like 30 minutes. There you go. Okay. Bomb. Not that bomb, but that works.
It was a statement about how much I hated it.
Alright. Now, if you thought the thermovisor was bad, oh boy.
Oh boy. Shiny. Oh god.
Mm-hmm.
At least it's not right. Flashing too much, but still.
Yeah, that's a missile, and the last one of the sidewalls with the missile. Or is it super bomb? I forget. Scan one to walls. So yeah, super bomb.
There we go. Oh, I see. Suddenly, it all opens up.
Mm-hmm.
There's this whole area around it.
Mm-hmm. Here's and the there's an artifact here.
Okay. Oh boy.
It is not there. No. Over in the water over there. On the other side of this tree. It looks like explosive symbols.
How would I know that's... I guess maybe. Thing.
Yep. Now drop back down.
I see.
Mm-hmm. The spinner. Congrats.
I got the thing. About to. Five. I wonder if they are out of order or I...
Yes, they are absolutely out of order.
Okay, so it wasn't my fault that I got them like that.
Now you can make your way out.
Could you not do that mid-jump? I don't know you're showing up, but could you not interrupt my jump? At least I didn't drop me down.
That's advisable. Let me see the metal. Doesn't do anything about their bullshit, but my attack does.
Honestly, I almost feel like it would be better to fight them without it anyway. Oh well, where we go?
There's a handful of... Now that you can see the X-ray light there. Use the X-ray light.
We are back to slightly better area.
Right, there is a couple things in the overworld. There's all but one of the remaining things in the ruins. Everything that's left in the Magmor Caverns you can get now.
I guess that's where we're going then.
Mm-hmm. I'm sure you can find your way there yourself, right?
Really?
I would hope so. I think I have to hold your hand the whole way.
Mm-hmm. I wonder if a question of whether I want to be bothered.
Bothered with what?
Being a completionist on screen.
Well, I mean, you need to go there anyway. You need a plasma beam.
What is the plasma beam?
In the Magmor Caverns.
Ah. Then that's a good direction to go.
Yeah. And the ice spreader, which is the ice super missile.
Ooh.
Yes, it is in your interest. Head that way.
I really want to know what this leads. This episode's been running a bit long.
Having fun.
You could say.
Good.
Yeah, that is the idea, huh?
Yes.
I guess I'll stop when I find a good point to save. Unlike the fact that we just went past the... Okay. For a moment, I thought that was just a pickup.
Ah, yes.
This means... over here. Okay, I can go save at the landing site and then go directly to the cavern from there later. How do I meant to do?
Yeah, well, fuck it.
I'm gonna recover all my stuff anyway. Alright, that's why you just keep on. Sheep. I missed you, sheep.
Yeah, Jamie gets completely fucked on fusion.
Yeah. Anyway, I hope you all have fun. And next time we'll be going to go get the plasma beam. Bye bye!